Get it. He is so good at this.
Well, never count out the big cat until it's time, but definitely in a danger zone here is Erickson, as Werdum has the back, and he does tap. The rear naked choke. Good job by Fabricio Werdum in his debut.